Today, I consider Los Angeles to be the worst place on the face of the earth.